So one of the things I picked up recently during all the lockdown stuff, there was literally one day I had a bit of free time and I thought, okay, let's pick up some books. I haven't read anything in a while. This is what I picked up, Alien Vault. Really pretty nice looking set. Picked up at Amazon.com, there's a link in the description below. And the reason I picked this up was just the price was just phenomenal. It was like literally 12 to 14 US dollars. Really, really cheap for this 192-page, very, very thick book. Ian Nathan is the author, and we get a foreword by Veronica Cartwright there too. It's one of these kind of books where there's lots of other bits and pieces inside. There's sketches and artwork and patches and other diagrams and drawings, and it adds a much more kind of three-dimensional thing to the book overall. If you want to freeze frame on that, maybe give you a little bit more of a snapshot, but I'll quickly go through and just to show you the original price was 45 US dollars, but it's been updated as well. This is an old, there was an older version, but for the 40th anniversary of Alien, they slightly updated the book, I believe. I don't quite know all the differences. Inside the slipcase was a facehugger there, and in the back, the Alien 2, but hugely thick, thick book. And straight away you can see, it looks like there's some prints inside, there's some storyboards there, face hugger artwork. I will very carefully, hopefully, open this live. Oh, no, probably just burst it, but there you go. It's meant to be opened. Little circular sticker inside. I haven't looked inside this book at all, so it's as much a shock to me. Oh, wow. So it's like recreations of some of the storyboards. Oh, okay. Fold it. Oh my goodness, it's a poster. Poster storyboard. So you get the idea that inside this book, so a lot of it is the making of the movie, but there's also these fold-out parts and pieces, and there's a lot to cover, so I'm not going to spend too long, but that's pretty cool. That is a gorgeous smell of printed paper coming off this. Absolutely weirdly intoxicating. It's just really nice. So lots of these colour sketches and prints, which really are beautiful. Ash sits staring out. Big, big fan of the Alien movies. Always have been, especially James Cameron's one for me. And there's some Geiger artwork there of a delightful facehugger kind of feeding somebody, laying some eggs. And we get some Nostromo plan. Oh, wow, they're beautiful. Kind of geography and layout. Oh, lots and lots of really intricate details, Weyland Yutani and so forth. Yep, some are printed, some are not. I'll just put them to the side and move on. And it explains what they are in the book. But just loads of real details. The complete story and legacy is how it's marked. But I thought this was worth sharing. A lot of people like me are kind of my age and love all this stuff. There's Veronica Cartwright with her introduction. Getting a NECA figure of her. No, we've had a NECA figure of her. It's the other guys we're getting. But there we go. So loads and loads of detail there. Lots of stills from the movie. But again, as you go through the book, I do know because I did see some images of this before. Oh, the chestburster scene. There are quite a few... Ah, Deep Space. There's a lot of classic kind of clips here and images. Sketches you've never probably seen before. That is one weird looking face hugger. Very bizarre. My God, I've never seen some of these pictures before. Wow, is that Sid Mead? Oh, Ron Cobb, another concept art there that looks very like Sid Mead's kind of futuristic stuff. Wow. Very, very cool. Sid Mead did work on the sequel, I believe, Aliens, from memory. He did a lot of the work on some of the vehicles and other bits there. There's all the equipment. As I see, once we get into some sections, I can feel it as I'm flipping through. There's a section on the Nostromo. Oh, look at that Alien logo. That's bizarre. Again, really cheap book. To be able to get this printed quality and all the kind of journalism that's went into it and the research and the prints, it's pretty nice. But you can feel as you flip through, more Ron Cobb, gorgeous futuristic artwork. God, it's so Sid Mead. The pair of them are just... Wow. There seems to be more somewhere in the book. Little sections or pockets that we've got stuff to pull out. Again, there's more of those little sketches from the movie. That great shot of all the cast there. Beautiful down there too. Some really cool shots. Chilling out Veronica Cartwright and Tom Skerritt. Chilling. Wow, look at that. The artwork there to go in, the colours on that, the designs. That's something NECA could do. Oh my goodness, that'd be awesome. Unproduced concept art, that would be cool. Perfect organism, and on it goes. So I'm not going to spoil it all, but I'll just flip through. You can see where we're going here, this kind of stuff. All the details of the film. Oh my god, it just goes on. Posters. Loads of concept art. Alien 3 it touches on. The Thing. Inseminoid. Ooh, yummy. Lovely. Aliens vs. Predator. So there's quite a bit of stuff here. It goes into books and games. I don't see much about... Actually, there's a little bit about the sequel. Oh my god, Prometheus is in here too. This must be the new additions that went into this too. Less we talk about some of them, the better. Here we go. There's more in the back here. So it's in two pockets on either side of the book. But again, for like $12, there's tons of reading in there. And it's going to go into my pile of shame of will get round to reading one day. But for now, I just thought I'd show with you what things... Oh, wow, they're beautiful. More goodies inside here. Oh my god, they keep coming. And they just keep coming. What else have we got in there? Anything else? I think we're good. Wow. Okay. Oh, there we go. I'll put the book back there. You can get a closer look and let's see what we've got here. Some more kind of just... God, it's just so creepy ass. A little reproduction of one of the pieces of art by Geiger, I guess? I don't know who did that. What have we got here? In Japanese. Japanese poster for the movie? Whoa! That's a really cool print. That is a really cool print. I did see that many, many years ago. I love this Sigourney Weaver face. Like, what is that thing? And of course, what is that thing? Nice. Nice little touch. I like that. Very cool. We a little Nostromo, USCSS Covenant Weyland-Yutani reproduction sticker. And this is interesting too. We get a little reproduction of some notes, I guess, on the day. Veronica Cartwright and Sigourney. Oh, it's from the script. Nice. Dallas's flamethrower on the table surface. Parker, we just found it laying there. No sign of him. No blood, nothing. That's pretty cool to see all the notes and the changes they've made to the script. Wow. That's really nice. And we get a very... I thought that was going to be a patch, which is a shame, but that's still really nice. USCSS Nostromo. 182.86. They're very cool. I do like that. So loads of nice delicious. The book only costs like $12. It's a pretty good deal. I highly recommend go and pick it up. Put it on your wish list for your birthday or something. It's a nice little stocking filler even for Christmas for any sci-fi fan of my age. But I'm sure you'll enjoy it if you're an Alien fan. And I've really started to pick up a lot more other Alien and Aliens stuff as books and other stuff comes together. So the more books... I've been picking up a few recently. I will share. Let us know what you think of books. Little quick book reviews like this. If this is your thing too. I know we're all here really for toys and podcasts and shows that we do. The Sixth Sense show and other stuff. But I've got stuff and I thought let's share it. And that way you can get to see what's inside it. Again, if you want to pick this up, there's a link in the description below. Thanks for watching. Give it a thumbsy uppy. And we'll see you for more videos and reviews coming up soon.